Good evening, everybody. The dance floor is open. For those of you that are new, you are welcome to dance. For those of you that are regulars, please show them the way and tell them they are welcome to dance. Stevie Wonder, that's the theme tonight. And like I've been saying all the last couple of weeks or so, I don't know if there's too many people on the earth. Yes, I said it with an F, earth. You laugh, but you understand what I mean, and you've heard that before. Not too many people on the earth that doesn't know who Stevie Wonder is, whether it's his musical ability, whether it's his humanitarian efforts and things, just everybody knows Stevie Wonder. So with that, said, we are going to kick it off by doing a song off of actually one of the greatest albums, Songs in the Key of Life. And this one, he's been touring around all over the world doing that show. Stevie's been doing this show. He's doing like 3 hours. Yes, 3 hours. Wow. So we hope some of that energy will float down to us. And like I said, the dance floor is open. You are welcome to do the electric slide, the Cupid shuffle, anything you want. If you want to break dance, then that's cool too. If you want to do the Lindy Hop, something, it'll all work in some way, shape, or form. Here we go. Hope you enjoy the show.
But we're serious. Come on, sing it. Here we go. La 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 la. As a matter of fact, everybody in the band, stand up. Stand up. Keep that applause going. Thank you all for voting us best jazz band in the city of Charleston also. Thank you. Saturday night? Yeah. I kind of chuckle because actually for this particular night, if I wasn't here, I would have been playing organ for the Easter Vigil. So I had to pray on it and I said, Lord, it's Stevie.
Thunderstorm season.
Yeah, yeah. So they were like, be careful. It was thundering earlier. Yeah. So this, you know, like I said, there's not too many people, you know, that don't know a Stevie Wonder lyric or a song. So a lot of these songs you're definitely going to recognize tonight. This next one is another
just good old Stevie Wonder standard. This is entitled Superstition.
Thank you.
Stephen Berry, back there on the trumpet. Robert Lewis on the alto saxophone.
So for those of you that are new, one of the things that we also pride ourselves with the CJO is that a lot of the arrangements that you hear are locally done. So thank you. That means a lot. Once again, that just shows the amount of talent that we have in the Lowcountry, in the jazz, and just music community in general. And there's nothing like hearing, you know, live music and being right there in the moment. You know, a lot of what happens at the second set did not come close to happening that way in the first set. It was just a different level of excitement that overtook the band and everything. You know, so this next tune is a very popular, you know, a lot of people just call it a lullaby, you know, because it's entitled Isn't She Lovely? And it's a Stevie Wonder composition written about his little baby girl. This arrangement, Robert Lewis put a little something different on it. But it's pretty nice. So we hope you enjoy this. This is Isn't She Lovely? Thank you.
Robert Lewis, right over here. Let's see, who else did we have? We had back there on the drums, Mr. Ron Wiltrout. Jeremy Wolf on the cowbell. That was an important discussion at rehearsal. So this next tune is arranged by a young man, it's a local bass player, product of the College of Charleston's jazz department. His name is Brett Bellinger. And Brett has actually offered a number of arrangements in the last few shows, so it's always good to just watch good young talent, you know, just offer it up, and they really sound really good. So this is Brett's arrangement vision of Sign, Seal, Deliver. Thank you. song, actually, we're going to bring out a vocalist right now. So please welcome to the stage our low country favorite, one of the greatest vocalists that we have around. This is Miss Quiana Parler, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you. Stay right there.
I am.
Stay right there.
I shall. Thank you.
Stay right there.
I know it now. I know the set list now.
You know it?
I memorized it on the break.
All right. All right. Last show, she tried to walk off the stage, and I was like, no, you got another one to sing right here. Stand up and sing. So stay right there. Stay right there. So this next song is arranged by Mr. Jack Pettit over there. Talent. We got local talent, that's right. And this is I Wish. No, that's the name of the song, I Wish. Trust me, you'll recognize it. You'll recognize it. I Wish. Here we go.
A friend of mine.
Oh, yeah.
Over there on the tenor saxophone and the arranger. Phil King on the trombone. Tyler Ross on all of those pedals and things and stuff. Hey, Tyler. You may have had a couple of cups of coffee. Just saying. This is Do I Do.
from, I think this came out in like 82, something like that, 1982. But anyway, another iconic Stevie Wonder tune. This one was arranged by another great local musician, Mr. Frank Duvall. So this is Do I Do. Hope you enjoy it.
I know y'all can do better than that up in the balcony. Come on, can y'all do it for me? One, two, one, two, three, let's go! When I see you on the street, my whole body. Talks to me so loud, girl, do I do what you do when I do my love to you? When I hear you on the phone, you're so sexy, but me all the way on, just a mention of your name seems to drive my head insane. Yeah, do I do better than what you do? Yes, I got some honey, so I got chocolate chili kisses for love. Oh, for you. Yes, I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey, so I got chocolate chili kisses for love. Oh, for you. My life has been waiting for your love. My heart has been waiting for your love to arrive. My heart has been waiting, so I'm anticipating your love. When I see you on the street, my whole body is weak. When you're standing in the crowd, your love talks to me so loud. Yeah, do I do better what you do? Thank you.
I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some candy kisses for your lips. Oh, oh, oh. Do you want some candy? Do you want some chocolate kiss? Kisses, kisses, sweet, full of love for you. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. You, 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 you. Oh. Do you want some candy? Come on, Charleston. Hey, come on. Do you want some chocolate kisses, sweet, full of love? I said, do you want some candy? I can't hear you. It's a sweet full of love for you. Whoa, 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 whoa. My life has been, my life has been, my life has been. Oh, my life has been waiting for your love.
That's Quiana Parler, everyone. Yes, indeed. Quiana Parler. We had Tyler Ross over there. We had Jeremy Wolfe on that bass. We had John Phillips over there. Yes, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, Quiana Parler. My parents were at the first show. I can probably say this now because my father's not here. Quiana's just badass. She just is. But I think my sister might be here, so don't tell mommy I said that. All right? That's right. And I'm 45 and I still look out for that with my folks. That's good though. So this next tune is one that was arranged by Mr. Mark Sturbank right here. And this is a very lovely ballad. It's entitled Taboo to Love, and it's off of an album from, I think, 1995 called Conversation Piece. And if you're not familiar with that album, it's just another hidden gem that Stevie Wonder, you know, released. I can't count how many albums he has, but anyway, this is a great arrangement of a great song, Taboo to Love. So we're gonna let Mark come up to the front here. And hopefully you all enjoy it. This is actually a good slow drag piece for anybody that wants to slow dance or slow drag. Yeah, slow drag. Thank you. Mark Sturbank, everybody. Wasn't that nice? Yes, indeed. Conversation piece. That's the album. This time, we're going to do Too High. Thank you. Sounds coming over there from Gerald. We had Kevin Hackler and Todd Beals on the trumpets back there. This next tune is called I Just Called to Say I Love You, arranged by Mr. Robert Lewis.
Thank you.
see. Robert Lewis, everyone. Mark Sturbank. Tyler Ross. This could be, this next song could be the most popular one. I know it is amongst bands, so there's no need for any explanation on this one. You just know it. We had a solo from Mark on that one. We had a little mini solo from Ron back there, just a little short one. Yes. I had to pick up my horn on that one just because, I mean, it's a standard. I mean, you just gotta know the lick. You just gotta know the lick, you know. You could go to, you know, any part of wherever and they hire you to play in a party band and they'll say, you know the lick in Sir Duke? Of course. You know, what key we're gonna play it in? It's either gonna be in B or in C or in B flat. Which key? Just play it, you know. So you got another lick. We got a couple more tunes for you. This next one is an instrumental off of the Songs in the Key of Life recording. It's called Contusion. And it features Pedals Man over there on the guitar. What's that say? Pedal Train? On the other side? Yeah. Oh, I can't say it. He's not sponsored yet. We're going to work on that. All right.
But anyway, it's just a really great kind of jazzy fusion tune. If you've never heard it, it's really awesome. So here it is. It's another arrangement by Robert Lewis. Thank you.
Tyler Ross right there, everybody. Uh-huh. Once again, Higher Ground. For those of you who don't know this one, you'll know it. You'll probably recognize it right at the beginning. People. Thank you. Robert Lewis on the saxophone. Everybody, this is your Charleston Jazz Orchestra. We love you dearly. Quiana Parler, everybody. Yes, indeed. Thank you all again. Hope you all had a good time tonight. Have a wonderful rest of the holiday weekend, and we'll see you next month right here on this stage. Thank you.